No, nope, that's not how it's supposed to be done. It's supposed to be rap, not saying. Kinda like this. Rain, rain, go away.
Come again another day. Little Seth wants to play. Rain, rain, go away.
Wow, I didn't know you know how to rap.
I do. I love rapping.
Wow, that was fun.
Yeah.
But what was all that about?
Today, we're making rain cloud in a glass.
Really?
Yes.
Whoa, we're gonna make a cloud?
Yeah.
Wow, I can't wait.
Mm-hmm. It's gonna be really fun. For this experiment, you need two glasses.
Water.
Shaving foam.
Food color.
And a water dropper. Let's get started. The first thing you need to do is to add water into your glass, like 3/4. Not a lot. Like that. And you add in yours. Then you take your shaving foam, you add a little.
I think that's okay. So we're gonna flatten it down like that with our hand. It feels so weird.
Yeah. Then we're gonna take our water dropper and put the food coloring inside.
Whoa, yeah. Mine.
Now I'm going to drop inside. Still a little.
Yeah. Oh, wow. I didn't see
yours
it.
Yours has started. Wow.
So as like rain, it's slowly pouring down onto the water, into the water. It's kind of cool. This is very cool. It's like the lava lamp experiment we did.
Yeah.
Where when we added the food coloring on top, it like seeped through the oil. It was really cool, through the water.
Whoa, that is so beautiful.
So Stacy, how does this work anyway?
Well, clouds are formed when water vapor rises into the air. When the vapor hits cold air, it turns back into droplets of water.
Oh, so those tiny drops of water floating in the air collect and stick together to form clouds.
Exactly. So when the clouds get so full of water that they can't hold anymore, the water falls back to the ground as rain.
Oh, so the food color droplets get so heavy on the cloud that they break through and pour down into the water.
Yes.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah.
We really, really enjoyed this experiment, and it's very educational because I did not know that's how clouds worked before.
So you can try this really fun experiment with your family and friends because it's really cool. This is Seth.
And this is Stacy.
And this is
Sema's Lab.
Wait, Sema's Lab? More like Sema's Rap. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. Little Seth wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Bye.
Stay connected with me on the Super Sema YouTube channel.